God, do they give us a video?
Steve will give it to you.
Yeah, no, I record. We were always recording no matter what. For other reasons. Okay, other than that, on the brake. Indeed, we're set, brother. Off that brake, so you're going to clear out. Just smell the pit lane because you're going to be in third anyways.
Right.
Yeah. Go ahead and build some speed now.
There you go.
Keep building.
And brake.
There you go. Similar, a little different from the other ones. Tight left here.
Left here?
Yep.
Speed, full throttle out. There you go. Brake,
I can't see the track, you know what I mean? I don't understand it.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah. And that's why we tell everybody, if you're on this track, if you're not doing 2-3 cars or 10, 15, 20 lap runs, it's just hard.
Yeah, it
takes you 3 laps just, okay, now I remember this corner.
I know.
I remember where
that one back corner out there is just like
blinded.
Yeah, and then that one when you
up the hill, up the crest.
Like, I can't see shit. Yeah, man.
What do you think of the car?
The car is fantastic.
Like I said, anything you ask it to do, it's right there.
That's how good the car is, dude. I mean, it's better than the GT, too.
Well, what they did is because what they changed on the front end of the car. So you're getting that as soon as you touch the steering, you see the response is
Oh my God. And the hold. Like, the GT2 got away from me.
It has a little bit more horsepower as well, too.
Yeah, it just doesn't grip, though, which is weird, you know?
Yeah, straight up out of C8.
God damn, what a car, though. Man, how about the motor sound?
Well, like I said, when you get it spooled up, that's why it's cool about this one compared to the other one. This one actually has, you see the RPM, the color bar is actually on the right side, so you can see